So you won't commit to this marriage, and neither will you. You guys are screwed.
My husband will look at me and say, I'm sorry that I hurt your feelings.
Get over it. It's 3 years.
You still work with the guy. Stop. I have never reason to be pissed off.
Therapy has not worked for us.
We need help right now.
When I rescue a bar rescue, in almost every case, I'm rescuing a relationship.
At what point do you freaking grow up?
I believe you've probably strengthened our marriage.
Marriage rescue is me trying to help married couples who are in a terrible place.
I've never cheated on you. Can you say the same?
We're not going to fix shit if you keep lying.
I've invited couples who tried conventional marriage therapy and failed to a 5-star resort in Puerto Rico.
Look at the view.
Because I'm not a therapist, I don't care what their mother said to them when they're 6 years old. I'll be straight with you if you're straight with me. Maybe you're just a horrible wife.
Right now, I'm just aggravated.
The work that we do here has to be real.
But if you're prepared to do anything to win her trust, give her your telephone password.
I'm going to send them out to activities designed because of something about their behavior.
You're giving me anxiety. Shut up.
My life is at stake.
These couples will be tested.
You're a freaking liar.
Don't play that game with me.
You don't control me and you don't like it.
Whether a decision needs to be made to separate.
I can't stand it.
Or to reunify. A decision must be made.
Marriage Rescue. New series premieres Sunday, June 2nd after Bar Rescue on the new Paramount Network.